The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Beast, Ryan O.
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. Collegiate wrestling standout and the biggest thing coming, Brock Lesnar.
And his opponents, first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
A man who lives his life way up high.
Go for it!
The madman from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, has arrived.
And from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors. The greatest king in wrestling history.
And from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jerry the King Lawler.
Can you believe that Jerry Lawler has been competing in the ring for over 50 years?
Yeah, it's absolutely incredible. The king has been a master in the ring and at the commentary table.
And even after all those years, King still has tricks up his sleeve and under his crown. Maybe you can borrow his crown to cover that bald spot.
What are you talking about, Corey?
50 years in the ring and the King still has better hair than you.
That's debatable.
Dozens of championships won in Memphis before he joined WWE. He is certainly one of the all-time greats.
Hey, King.
The flying fist drop. It was actually an honor of mine, Corey, to be able to have been hit in the mouth by the flying fist drop at one point in my career.
Well, the King looks ready to deliver a royal beating. Maybe to you again, Michael.
Maybe to Cole, but King won't let you near his crown, Saxton.
Oh, man.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 226 pounds, Sal Boone.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
The pods are shut. The first competitors are in the ring. This Elimination Chamber match can now begin.
Such an intimidating structure. Totally unforgiving. This is going to be one brutal match.
That just comes with the territory, Saxton. Hopefully these superstars knew that coming into this.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Oh, that can rock you. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Tag with a punch.
And he's able to counter. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Oh, yes, sir.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Devastating kick. Oh, what's going to happen here?
Look out.
What exploder suplex into the corner. Stomp it away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless. And King moves.
Crossbody. Works off that offense from Waller. Sid crashing to the floor.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
He returns to the ring.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done. All the way up, and the
big time power.
He's taking some good hits.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
An elimination match brings its own set of struggles for the superstars, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. These matches can take everything out of you, both physically and mentally. The main thing is to be vigilant and knowing where your opponents are at all times.
Ah, what a smash!
That was just insulting.
Close line, so effective. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Drop of the leg.
time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Kick to the gut.
The setup.
Up and face first. That's gotta be it. Two. Barely kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Side now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Boom!
Across the shoulders. A backbreaker.
And a gut buster.
Boom!
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Saw that one coming, and there was some force on that move. And holds RVD back. This one is headed outside, guys. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Here he is, guys, on a mission, ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Wow, Brock way lazy.
Cut off with a sweep.
This could do it. Did he fight it off?
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Backs him off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Boom, stone slam.
Turning to the ring.
Forearm all across the face. He's lost some of his win now.
The electric chair down for the drop.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
This should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow.
And this has got to be it! Yeah, he didn't get ended here!
Got him!
Oh, just a two count that time.
This started as a match, now it's a test of will.
Is it enough? The corner! No, two count!
How in the world did he kick out?
You can see these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one's to get out quitting.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Caught in a bad position here.
Double punch.
Oh, is able to bow out of the grips to some safety.
What's Lawler in for?
Big knee to the midsection.
And more attacks to his core. Put Hinders off it.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
To this match.
The spin kick. And he just set flying on that one.
Count the snap.
Oh. And he's able to
ice. Russell's got this closed up.
Looking for the victory. Hangs on.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He'll head to the ring.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Scoop slam sets things up.
And they just busted out an incredible maneuver. And well-timed maneuver there. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Ooh!
Here he goes for the win. And a kick out at two.
What? What? Oh.
taken is starting to pile up.
Dodges.
Just a dominant display.
And we just saw some serious offense. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Down there, a clubbing blow to the back.
Super
got his best opportunity right in front of him. He gets out of the way.
Oh, look at this arm wrench. Greg Lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Oh, just turn that around.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
DDT! Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
What a hit from Jack.
Neater on the rocks.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, God. Rock with the quick wherewithal.
He gets back into the ring.
To the floor.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Body slam.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Quick return to the ring.
Well-placed elbow.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Van Dam now going to the top.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Pure instinct. DDT plants them.
Down he goes.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, and...
deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Uh-oh. Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another. Great reversal.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh. Cactus Jack.
Oh, no.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Ooh!
That should do it right there!
Yes! We have a new champion!
Here is your winner. And the
this victory tonight.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.